Yoga requires our full attention, and there are three things that can help us. Having a gazing spot, controlling your breathing, and meditation. So in the tree pose, for example, you come into position, and then you choose a spot to gaze, and just keep your attention there. Focus on your breath, and harness your thoughts, and bring any wandering thoughts to your body and your